If I look at it from an employer lens, the fact that there is a borderless workforce, you know, we can no longer say these are the 200,000 people that are on my rolls and I really couldn't care about anybody else who works for me. That's not right and relevant anymore. We've got to see who is the outer core of Unilever. Who are the people whose livelihood, 50%, 80%, 100% of their livelihood actually depends on Unilever because they sell for Unilever, make stuff for Unilever, reach consumers on behalf of Unilever. So the first implication has been to understand who are the people that we truly lead, who are the people that we impact, whose lives we impact, whose livelihoods we impact. The second piece has been to think about initiatives like what we are calling FlexCo, which is create entities which can flexibly allow our employees and those in the outer core to work on projects, to work on flex things.